Well, we sat in the bar and he was getting real mad. I said, ask him, son, it can't really be that bad. And then he told me about his little accident. Well, he huffed and he puffed and he screamed with a shout, but at the end of the day, it just wouldn't come out. And I thought I'd take him to somewhere that maybe that would help. JT's dildo. It goes one way. It don't come out unless you pay for surgery. That shit ain't free. Maybe next time, use the whole tree.